Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic, won't be able to. Won't be able to. And before we start our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. And let's see an example. Okay. I won't be able to come today. I won't be able to come today. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say, لن أتمكن من المجيء اليوم. لن أتمكن من المجيء اليوم. لن أتمكن من, I won't be able to. المجيء come today اليوم لن أتمكن من المجيء اليوم. So let's see how to make it, how to say won't be able in Arabic language. Well, we say لن يتمكن من, and after it you add مصدر. We said مصدر before, it means the noun that comes from the verb مصدر. Okay, it's not a verb, it's the noun of the verb. Okay, simply. Okay. لن يتمكن من, and we change يتمكن depending on the pronoun أنا or أنت or هو or هي. Okay, we change depending on the pronoun. So look at this example. He won't be able to attend the meeting. Okay, so first we put لن يتمكن من, because he, so I say yeah, لن يتمكن من. Okay, and then attend the meeting, حضور الاجتماع. لن يتمكن من حضور, attend, it's مصدر, الاجتماع, the meeting. لن يتمكن من حضور الاجتماع. Or she won't be able to make lunch. She won't be able to make lunch. So first we put لن تتمكن, because she, لن تتمكن من إعداد الغداء, make lunch, إعداد الغداء, lunch, الغداء. لن تتمكن من إعداد الغداء. Okay, I won't be able to finish the report. I won't be able to finish the report. So لن أتمكن من, I won't be able. Okay, لن أتمكن من, finish the report, إنهاء التقرير. لن أتمكن من إنهاء, finish, التقرير, the report. Okay, so إنهاء, it's a مصدر, from أنهى, ينهي, finish, التقرير, the report. Okay, and that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. If you have any question, please write in the comment and I will reply to you, inshallah. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.